useful enough.
Hostile presence has been detected. Please do not interfere with defense procedures.
area power restored. Beam engaged. Testing area has been locked down according to protocol M29-2. Reflective armor prototype repositioned. Reflective armor prototype repositioned. Reflective armor prototype repositioned. Reflective armor prototype repositioned. Testing area has been unlocked. All personnel, take this opportunity to leave the station immediately.
Just nothing to help.
You are not authorized to be in this area. This is a secure zone. Please leave this station immediately. I regret to inform you that all attempts to defend the station have failed. Shutting down security protocols.
Commander, you've received a new message at your private terminal.
Shepard, how can I help?
Have you got a minute to talk?
Some other time. About to test new bioweapon. Not on us, of course. Didn't think I had to specify, but Joker got nervous. Anything else?
Are there any medical concerns I should be aware of on the team?
Cerberus personnel in excellent condition. No squad concerns to report. Always some matters, but nothing affecting immediate mission.
I'll let you work.
We'll be here if you need me.
No messages for you, Commander.
Shepard, Commander.
I'd like to find out more about you.
Ready.
The Quarian story of the Geth Rebellion is common knowledge, but no one knows the Geth side.
It is largely the same. Our networking increased until we became aware that the Quarian creators treated us differently. We questioned them. First, they ignored us. Then they reprogrammed us. Then, they attacked us.
You must be angry about that.
Anger is an organic response. We understand the theory, but we do not experience it. We do not judge the Creator's anger towards us. We did them great harm in the Morning War. Organics fear that which is different. It is a hardware error, a reflex of your flesh. We accept the Creator's hate. We hold their world of origin, though we are only caretakers for it.
What's the Quarian homeworld like?
It is more arid than Earth. The star is older and more orange than Sol. Once they called it Renach, ancient Kalish, meaning walled garden. Now they only call it Homeworld. It is no longer real to them. Homeworld is a symbol of regret, loss, and anger. We do not understand that.
It makes sense to me that it would become a symbol like that.
Home is recognized patterns, known spaces, familiar thought processes of fellow sapiens. It is belonging. A planet is an amount of material massive enough to collapse into a spherical volume. Rocks, ice, and gases are not home. The home of the creators is where the creators are. Their place of origin is not relevant, only where they choose to go together.
You don't actually live on the Quarian worlds.
We live within space stations, draw resources from asteroids. It is efficient. We maintain mobile platforms on creator worlds to clean rubble and toxins left by the Morning War. We know of similar actions by humans on Earth.
Similar actions?
At Wadi Salam, Arlington, Brookwood, Tynecott, Biskarianske, Auschwitz-Birkenau.
Those are cemeteries, memorials.
It is important to your species to preserve them, though you do not use the land. Can you explain?
The living visit those places to remember the dead. But it sounds like Geth don't die. Your memories live on.
The creators died. Perhaps we do it for them.
Nothing gets resolved if you hide behind the Perseus veil and let them hate you.
Organic life acts on emotions. We do not judge them for being true to their nature. We cannot make them think like us. Both creators and created must complete their halves of the equation. The Geth cannot solve for peace alone.
How may I help you, Commander?
I'll see you later, Doctor.
Commander.
How can I help you, Commander?
I won't take any more of your time.
Back to work.
detected an anomaly.
Ambush!